Welcome. This is take two of this workout. I recorded yesterday and it didn't work. So we're doing it again today, and I'm going to say my arms are a little sore, so I'll try to keep up with you. I hope you enjoy it. It's a new workout, a 3-3-4 I called it. Three moves, repeating those three moves three times, and we have four sets. So we're going to be focusing on strength, cardio, and core, and you need no weights for this. We're going to use our own body weight. If you choose, you can add weights. I'm going to be doing it with just my body weight. Core moves, we want to keep it nice and slow to really focus on that muscle that we're aiming to strengthen. And then you'll need a mat, because we are getting down on the floor. If you cannot get down on the floor, you can modify these moves in a chair, or you can do it standing or using the wall or a table instead of getting down low. So make it your own. This is for everyone. I have a devotion I wanted to share with you from Kingdom Woman Devotional. They also have a man's version of this devotion. So you can apply this whether you're male or female. It's called God's Voice. Good advertising does not just circulate information. It penetrates the public mind with desires and beliefs. That's a quote from Leo Burnett, pioneer of American advertising. One market research firm estimated that the average American living in a city is exposed to more than 5,000 advertisements per day. We expect to see ads on billboards and cereal boxes and television commercials, but now ads are being printed on the paper that covers exam tables in pediatricians' offices. We're bombarded with messages meant to shape our behavior, convincing us we need a new flat screen TV or the immediate satisfaction of a cool, refreshing soda. These loud voices penetrate our minds, shaping what we believe and what we want. The Kingdom Woman, however, or we can say the Kingdom Man, however, turns her ear to God's voice. Daily, she makes choices to turn down the volume on the culture's messages about who she is by closing the revealing fashion magazine or the catalog or the browser window so that she might listen for the voice of God. This is the voice by which she is formed, the holy campaign to shape her behavior. So I just thought that was very relevant as we are home more these days and online more, and we're seeing more advertisements, social media. We're terrible for comparing ourselves to our neighbor next door or our friend who has this or that. And so hopefully that just brings you some peace and joy. And it challenges you to think, what do I need to shut down, close down, so I can hear God's voice? Because He is the truth, and He sees us differently than what we see ourselves. So we can make that our own and ask Him, show me what you see in me, and that you are enough, and I am enough. I don't need to be doing what the girl or the guy on social media does, because God has a purpose and a plan and has gifted each one of us with so many different things to reach the world, to build His kingdom, right? It all goes back to Him. All right, we are going to get moving, a little warm up, and then we're going to get right into our timer workout. I forgot to mention each move is 30 seconds, so if you haven't grabbed your mat, some water, press pause, grab it, come back and join me.
joy that's unspeakable. And I like it, and I like it, yeah. Your love for me is irresistible. I can't fight it, I can't fight it, yeah.
All right, let's get a march going.
If life is water, I was dry, it's too sounder. If it's a gamble, I'm a man, it lost my ship. If it's a journey, I was dazed without a clue. I'll flip to you back to the first love I ever knew.
All right, let's bring it up and down. A little rotation here. Again, you can do this against the wall. You can do this on the table. If you want to join me, you have to get down on your mat. Here we go. Starting with push-ups. In 3, 2, 1. You can either be up or down on your knees. Keep your elbows close to the body. From the day you saved my soul. towards the chest. You can pick up the pace. Good job, you got five. You got three, two, one, up from skater. What type of ads are you most susceptible to? What are ways do ads seek to form you, shape your behavior? Down for flutters. Ooh. On the back. Bring it down nice and slow. Whenever you can do this, sit it in your chair.
Just tell yourself there's something more than this. Everybody say, I am a Christian in my veins.
gotta pause, give you an extra little rest. Maybe it's for me. Another question to think about: through which voices does God speak His true word? Where in the day are you tuned in to His true voice? Whew. It's all about turning the world view down and turning God's voice up. Set three, we're halfway done. We have an alternating back lunge, we have jacks, and we have a twist. The second, or the fourth set, our last set, we have squats, a side-to-side hop, and a plank. This is a bit of a recovery. Two more sets. We're going to start with those alternating back lunges, making sure that knee does not go past the toe. We don't want it forward. Back. Making sure. Step it back, dip it down. Here we go. 30 seconds. Want, you can add weights. It's not necessary, but you can. You would hold them here, nice and low. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, and jacks. Pick your pace. Remember, in our warm-up, we did our modified jack here. You can keep it low if you need to. Get ready for the mat. We're going to do the twist. There we go. Nice and slow. Pause. You want more, get your feet up. Again, you can add a weight here if you want. Three. Back to the top. Lunges. One more rep. Back to lunges in 3, 2, and 1. Thank you. one. Back to Jack's last time. One more twist. Keep going.
You're a feeling I cannot deny.
Down we go.
You're the fire that makes me come alive. It's a love that I can't hide. It's burning deep inside wherever I go. Wherever I go. I've got that good feeling.
1 minute rest coming up. Rest for one. All right, last set. Three squats, side to side hops, and a low plank. Since we're doing three rounds for our squats, first round, nice and narrow. Feet are hip width apart. Push back in your hips. Again, knees don't go past your toes. Squeeze. Second round, let's go wider. Here, same thing. Push back. Knees are not past the toes. And the last round, we're going to turn it out. Here we go. First round. 30 seconds. Weights in the back of your heels, in the back. Side to side hops are next, just as they sound. 3, 2, 1, side to side. If jumping's not your thing, quick side foot right here. Planks are next. All lined up under the shoulder. Pull that tummy up. Push it back in the heel. And hold. Next squat. Remember, a little wider. Good job. 5, 3, 2. Ooh, a little wider this time. Same form. Push it back. Weights in the heels. Knees are over the shoes. Pushing back in the hips. Side to side. Here we go. Remember, chair or wall is the mat's not your thing. Yeah, 5, 3, 2, 1. Last round. Toes are out this time. Okay, out. Bring it down. Up. Drive it through your heel. Remember, you're here. You can be right here. One more plank and you're done. We got 3, 2, 1. Turn the world down and turn up the voice of God. Five, three, two, and one. Good job. Stretch your heart. Woo! Cool down. Grab a water, chair, mat, whatever you need. We're gonna change the music. All right, we have a song called Wonderfully Made. Whew. So I encourage you during this cool down time, less of us, more of Him, right? It's time for us to be quiet, be still, and hear His voice, and really ask God, what am I, how is my behavior? How is the ads of what the world tells me I need to be? How does that shape my behavior, and does it line up with you, right? Maybe it's time to let some things go or take a break from them. Anyway, we're gonna cool down. So I want to leave you with a quote from their devotion today. The kingdom woman, or the kingdom man, however, tunes her ear to God's voice. Daily, she makes choices to turn down the volume on the culture's messages about who she is. And I'd like to close with the prayer that goes along with this devotion. Father, I confess that I am often tempted to find my identity in how the world defines me. Today, I will listen for your voice so that I might be conformed to the image of Jesus. Amen. All right, good job. We will see you next time.